upon a time, there was an old man and everyone called him silly man.
每一日天未光，佢就要起身准备嗰日辛勤嘅工作。
Every day before the sun rise, he had to get up to work all day long.
就養活他的子孫。
He had to carry a huge basket of fruits to a market, all for the living for his family.
加上一座好高又好大嘅山，而且活动仲非常之崎岖。The
market was far, far away from where the silly man lived. The road to the market was really rugged. It took him almost one whole day to get there.
要到达市集，睇嚟都要用上一日嘅时间啦。
One night, when the silly man was on his way home, he was thinking about something strange. Something popped into his mind. What was that?
於是佢就翻屋企，叫曬佢所有嘅屋企人出嚟開咗個家庭會議啦。
Right when he got back home, he called upon all his family for a meeting.
佢哋一家人就齊心協力，喺第二朝早一起身就起身做工啦。
The next morning, the whole family united together to work on the mountain. though in history there wasn't any record of how much time the silly man took to remove the mountain away,
但是世人都非常敬佩愚公堅持的精神。
However, people respected and admired the silly man for his spirit of persistence.
于是后人就将这个故事称之为愚公移山了。
And they went on passing down the tale of old man